You after something? Looking to interrogate me again, perhaps? You are. Thank you.
Rubbish. A moment's pause. I had thought...
We have to find a way to get this ship moving. We can't let the Magisters catch up with us. We're too weak to fight them again.
Rubbish.
Our entire mission will have been for nothing if we don't escape from here. We...
Void Slayer, Worm Killer, Godwoken, you have many names.
Let's add ship's captain to the list once we get this thing moving, shall we? Driftwood, of course. Little fishing village. Not very welcoming, but you'll brighten it up, I'm sure. Got family near there. Not the adventuring types. For the best, really. Meister Siva's there, too. One of your kin. My leader. Our leader. She held the Seekers together when we had every reason to fall apart. Think of her as a teacher. The powers of the Seven stir in you. She'll reveal them to you. Show you how to manipulate them. I won't let the Fallen be forgotten. I'd be no better than Dallas, no better than Alexander, if I just tossed their remains into the sea. To think that whelp spawned from greatness. He deserves no better fate than his silent monks. All this blood. Children ripped from families, Seekers ripped from me! He's down there now, guarded like some precious jewel, rather than leashed and flogged like the dog he is. Amazing to think those of us in the Order once assumed the gods were with him, and only him. That was before we found the others. The Seekers were once part of the Order, my friend. When Lucian died, we waited. Yet Alexander never rose to divinity. And then we started to find more like him. More godwoken. And we weren't the only ones looking. A killer had marked them too. The Seekers were born. We found godwoken, housed them, fed them. I loved them like family. I was naive. But let's leave the past in the past and reach for what's ahead. She's not, well, not in the strictest sense. She's not exactly an elf, either. Half-demon, Meister Siva said. I don't know how Siva came to know her, but Malady's a proper ally. She's not easy to like, but... But there are times I admire her coldness.
Gareth fingers the hilt of his blade. He stares at nothing in particular before turning his gaze back to you.
Keep Lucian close, Godwoken.
Getting it done, come hell or high water. Likely both, eh?
Hey, stranger. Glad to see you. No Reds in the offing yet. Don't imagine they'll stay gone, though.
Blessings to our fallen. Pray that they may find rest.
The figurehead looms ahead, continuing its silent watch over the seas. The deck beneath you groans and trembles, like the ship itself is awaking from a slumber. A deep sigh emerges, unmistakably the sound of a living being.
You are not the witch. You are not Dallas. You sang the song. Now you must decide my fate. Are you to be my new master? Perhaps lizard blood does not truly run cold then. Thank you. But I cannot be free again. Not truly. I am a vessel and must be guided. Let me take you wherever you wish. We can ask. I am here to serve in all ways. Sacrifice must be made willingly. Our home was stolen from us. Magisters destroyed our way of life to end the war they started. Then they uprooted me and they tore me apart and turned me into this monstrosity.
The creaking of the ship eases into a contemplative silence.
Once, I was an elf. I passed away and was reborn as an ancestor tree, in a beautiful forest surrounded by kin of both flesh and root. But that time has passed. I saw that forest reduced to a dead place. Then I was taken away. My memories were lost, like the leaves from my branches. Of course. Wherever there is sea, I will endeavor to bring you. Consult with your companions and set a course.
The ship's awake. Good. Is she ready to sail? Dying to hear them.
We have to make good on our escape.
Well, what?
A slow, toothless smile stretches across her face.
To driftwood, then. It most certainly is. Forward.
With the sun on their backs and the wind in their sails, the Godwoken watched Fort Joy shrink behind them. But their capture of the Lady Vengeance had not gone unnoticed.
I respect your metal, sorcerers. You steal my ship, kill my bishop, and ally with demons. But you have no idea what you're really dealing with.
We are ready, mistress.
Yes, but are they?
I swear, mistress. I swear they'll perform admirably.
Very well. Show me. Goodbye, sorcerers.
This is my ship. I won't see it taken from under my feet. You, act!
Yes, mistress.
Oh, for the love of the void. Listen up. We can't win this one, but I can get us to safety. You'll need to buy me time. Show us what you can do, Godwoken.
Godwoken? Parasites, rather.
I'll take care of it, mistress.
Flowing through me. I can't contain it for long.
Thank you.
not trying to escape.
With the help of the half-demon Malady, the Godwoken escaped through the veil that separates life from death.
The air here has a familiar smell, like the place you grew up. Old memories begin to well within you, but the sweet-sour smell of decay suddenly punctures them. A faint creaking sounds in the distance.
Is that a tree? What's hanging from it?